Tell me, what is this movie all about and what is the chemistry between you two in this film?
The film is called Amit Sahni Ki List.
Correct.
It is about a guy called Amit Sahni.
Right.
Who gets his heart broken, smashed, destroyed, bulldozered when he's in college. And where some people will begin to rebound and some people will begin to drink.
Right.
He begins to write. So he writes down a list of everything he wants in a perfect girl. Decides he will not settle down with anybody but this perfect girl. Therefore is single for 10 years because he can't find her. And has become like a serial dater.
Right.
So different girl, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. But the list has started to control him a little bit. So he's developed some OCD around the list.
Right.
So he's rejecting perfectly wonderful girls just because this list controls his being.
Correct.
And his best friend is played by Kavi Shastri.
Yes. Bush is the guy, he's a chef who can't cook. So he's like Jamie Oliver, but really, really bad. And most of Bush's advice is awful.
Terrible.
It's the worst advice.
Most of your best friend's advice is usually terrible.
Definitely. Yeah. Okay, tell me, Veer, what kind of things are there on your personal list?
I've got two lists. One is, one must laugh at all my jokes, must be a dog lover. Last name should be Ambani or Mittal, one of the two. My second list is a much simpler list. Must adopt African children, must divorce Brad Pitt. That's it. So if I can get either girl from either list, I'll be very happy.
And you've been married, what, 2.5 years?
2.5 years, so I have no list.
You have no list?
No. I think that...
You, of course, you have a grocery list. Tomato. Yeah.
I have a to-do list.
Like, which your wife makes?
No, which, yeah. You see, what happens when you get married is you become very scared in life.
You become very scared.
Realize your wife has YouTube, right? That she's going to see this.
I love you.
Okay, so tell me this, your character in the film is always suited up.
Yes.
So, what is the inspiration behind that?
We took a little bit from Barney Stinson on that.
You did,
from
right?
How I Met Your Mother, where the guy is kind of really, really OCD about his suits.
Correct.
And about his pocket squares as well. So he does these things with cravats and pocket squares where he knows 300 different ways to make a pocket square, etc.
Right.
For me, it was kind of cool because it's the antithesis. You've seen how I dress. So I don't really... I'm more anti-fashion than I am fashion.
But do you like suiting up?
If I like suiting up, I like suiting up like this, where things don't match and they feel kind of wrong. The perfect business blue shirt with the... That's not my scene at all.
Okay, great. Thank you so much for being on the show and we wish you a lot of luck.
High five.
I hope a lot of girls go and see... Why don't I get a low five? I hope a lot of girls go out and see this hot boy and so should you all. And thank you so much for removing time and thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.